वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉडल पब्लिक स्कूल ई लर्निंग क्लासेस स्टैंडर्ड 6 सब्जेक्ट साइंस चैप्टर स्ट्रक्चर एंड फंक्शन ऑफ द लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स एनिमल्स। टॉपिक ऑफ द वीडियो इज द नर्वस सिस्टम। द नर्वस सिस्टम इज अ सिस्टम ऑफ ऑर्गेन्स विच कंट्रोल्स एंड कोऑर्डिनेट all the activities of our body. The nervous system consists of following organs: brain, spinal cord, nerves, and sense organs. Brain. The brain is the most delicate and important organ of the nervous system. It is situated in the head and is well protected by the skull. It weighs about 1.35 kilogram. The brain controls most of the human activities. The right portion of brain controls the left part of the body, and left portion of the bone of the brain controls the right part of the body. Spinal cord. Spinal cord is a tube-like structure which is attached to the lower part of the brain. It runs inside the vertebral column, which is also called as backbone. The spinal cord is about 50 cm long. It carries message from the brain to other part of the body and from the body parts back to the brain. Nerves. The nervous system is made up of billions of nerve cells which carry messages throughout the body. The messages travel through the cells as a small electric current called as nerve impulse. Nerves are of two types: sensory nerves and motor nerves. Sensory nerves carry message from sense organ to the brain, and motor nerves carry message from brain to the muscles. Sense organs. Human beings have 5 major sense organs for different senses. They are nose to smell, tongue to taste, skin to touch, eyes for vision, ears to hear. These sense organs, on receiving a message in the form of sensation, that is smell, touch, taste, vision and sound, send it to the brain through the sensory nerves. So, nervous system controls and coordinate all the activities of our body. Thank you.